that is a follow-on from Casino Royale.
What I loved about The Last Bond, you know, it is Daniel Craig's sort of reinvention in a sense of the character.
She had to get going, and we've got to make this one better.